Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into a common issue that many of us have faced, the WhatsApp desktop app not opening in Windows 10. Whether it's crashing on startup, not responding, or simply refusing to launch, don't worry, we've got you covered. Let's get straight into the solutions. First things first, let's start with the simplest fix on installing and reinstalling your WhatsApp. Go to your start button and search for WhatsApp. Right click, then tap on install. In this way, your WhatsApp will be uninstalled, then simply go and re-download it. For that, you may need to go to your preferred browser or Microsoft Store. So here I'll be launching Microsoft Store, and what we need to do is simply search for WhatsApp. Sometimes there may be problem in the Microsoft Store itself, so we'll be fixing the Microsoft Store. Go to your search bar and type in WS reset, then simply tap on it. Now your Microsoft Store will be reset. Now your Microsoft Store has been reset. Now what we need to do is go to your search bar and type in Microsoft Store. Right click on it, then tap on app settings. Scroll down until you find reset, then tap on repair. So here what will be happen is that even the app isn't working right, it will help to repair it and it won't affect any of the app's data. After following these simple steps, you can simply go back to WhatsApp and try opening it.